Yo, what is up, guys? This is TrollCastHD, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Anyway, so guys, I'm back here doing another Minecraft minigame, and apparently I'm Steve. Hey, I'm Steve. Yay. We're doing another Minecraft minigame, and we are playing Spleef today, which is a new minigame on the Hypixel server. Pretty cool server, you've probably heard of it if you play Minecraft. And yeah, they released a new thing called minigames, and one of the awesome minigames on here is Spleef. So it's basically like Spleef, but you throw and snowballs. And obviously the blocks break as the snowball hits them. But instead of being a normal person, you're actually Enderman, so it's pretty cool. And you can also teleport and make things blow you. So it's a pretty cool mini game actually. Not gonna lie. And there's also stuff like special powers and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, back to the video. So you've been wondering why I haven't uploaded for about a week and 2 days. It's actually I was on holiday in France, with school. It was the last week of school and a single challenge week. And you can either go away with school, or you can do like challenges. But obviously going away is a lot better. So I went away to France, a place called Rochefort, pretty nice. Some beaches there, it was really hot. It was like 35 to like 40 degrees, which is pretty hot. I burned a little bit, which kind of sucks. But yeah, it's all right now. But anyway, so that's why I haven't been uploading. It really kind of sucked. I really should have done a video saying like, going away for a week, see you guys later. But obviously I couldn't because I was really busy packing and I was obviously still at school and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, I'm back. And now when I move back, my desk actually arrived. So now I've moved into my games room where I have my laptop and I will be buying a computer soon. So that'll be more FPS and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. So now I'm in my huge room with my Blue Yeti. So I think there may be a bit of echo picking up. And obviously I have like, oh shit. Oh shit, fucking hell. Oh my god. there might be a bit of echo, and I obviously can like move around now, so I can be like over here talking, or I can be like over here. So I really need to be like testing her out and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, this is just a little tester out in my new room. Obviously, it's got a bit of echo now, but as I add more stuff to this room, like my Xbox and all that kind of stuff, it'll obviously get. Oh no. Okay. How long does this last? 3 seconds, huh? We're so proud of this. Damn it. Okay, next time I'm actually playing the game instead of talking, because you know when you're talking, it's distracting. You can't multitask, you can only do two things less as good as one as the other. You see? No multitasking. So let's just watch, there's only two players left. This guy is camping, and he's won! Congratulations, dude. He's got nice eyes. But yeah, I'm going to play another game because I was so short and that kind of stuff. So yeah, so I'm back from holiday now, so more videos and that kind of stuff. And I'm just going to be talking about a few upcoming series that are going to be going on. So if you're new to my channel, I upload a random Hunger Games, as it's called. I actually need to end that. A random Hunger Games. I never name it like episode 1, episode 2, or anything like that. And I decided I'm going to make a new series called Hunger Games. And we've been playing every map on Hypixel. And it's going to be episodes of it, and then in the title will be the name of the map. So we're going to go through each of the maps, even the ones I don't like, and hopefully we'll win them all. Obviously, it may take more than one recording attempts to actually win them all, but that'd be pretty cool. Anyway, so yeah, let's hop into another game here. All these cool little games, it's pretty sexy. I love the little things from Toy Story up there, it's pretty cool. Actually, not going to lie. So there's that Ender Spleef. Yeah, we're just doing that Ender Spleef. Let this one load, you know. We don't need editing, we're too professional. You know, Syndicate? No editing. I'm a Syndicate. Right, oh shit, lag. So I started playing on Minecraft on the full screen as well. I used to play on the small screen and then just mess around with settings because it helped me get better FPS. But I was like, what the hell, let's just play with big screen. And I do get less FPS, and I sometimes get them like lag, spike, freezes, thingy-majiggy. It's meant to be capped on 60. Why was it just on 70? I'm really confused. It's like special. Anyway, okay, we're back in the game, so I'm gonna stop talking now and actually play the game. Well, I'm still gonna talk, obviously. Best commentary ever. No talking, just like, yeah, best video. Right, okay, who can we get? Let's just spray. We are a sprayer from Call of Duty. Guess you know we're that professional. I want to get one of them power-ups because they were pretty cool. The game I played just before this, we had 3 snowballs firing. That was pretty sexy. I think that was like the triple shot or something like that. Let's see if we can try and find one. Hello? No, actually. Oh, wait. Someone right here. Triple shot. Nice. I knew it. See? 3 fire. Okay, how many seconds? We got 16 seconds. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. You don't even do that, dude. Bro, get on my level. No. So yeah, also guys, I'm gonna be buying a pop filter for my Blue Yeti in a couple of days, so that's gonna be pretty cool. When I say a couple of days, it's probably like I might buy it in a couple of days, but it probably could take up to a week to come. And also next week I'm actually going on a cruise ship for a week, so I'm gonna record a few videos and have them on schedule, and hopefully they will upload automatically. And if they don't, I'm really sorry, but I'm definitely gonna do a video this time saying I'm going away, so you guys know where I've gone and all that kind of stuff. And also another huge channel mark is we actually reached 1,200 subscribers, which is a crazy amount now. Not just 1,200, which is such a cool amount, because you know that's like pretty cool number. I'm not gonna lie, because just like 1,000 is fine, but 1,200, that's pretty sexy number, not gonna lie. Oh shit, let's get this guy. It's a 1/5 of the way to 2,000 subs in just the time where we had 200 subs. That's pretty cool. Oh shit. No, I know, I want to do this. Okay, 4th, that's not bad. GG. I'm happy with that. Yeah, this is only my 3rd game. I played 1 before and then 2 recording. Just professional. If I go really loud, I'm like, am I really loud now? Hello? Hello? Okay, let's have a look where the players are. Hello? Do a little F1 mode action. Oh wait, is this a, what? Why? What? Oh, that's a big shot. Oh, okay. Oh, congratulations. Congrats. That's how you spell congrats, guys. If you know the spell, just ask me. I'm a professional speller. Okay, I think we're gonna play one more game. Let's play a random one. I literally have no idea how to play. Okay, so we have Dragon Wars, Party Game 1, Creeper Attack, Farm Hunt, and Bounty Hunters. Let's play Dragon Wars. I think it was the one I played and I was really confused on. I think let's play, oh, there's Throwout as well. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, I will pick this one. Okay, win Throwout. Okay, there's one player, so I'll be right back when we're back into it. Okay, I'm back, and it's been like 10 minutes, and there's only me and one person in it. It seems to be AFK. Hello? We can be Steve's together, because skins are fucked up. No, she doesn't want me. Alright, let's hop into another game then. What else do we have here? It seems like maybe that one's not very popular, or not very good, or maybe I'm just in a really bad game with it. Yeah, one person. And it's beef again. No. Farm Hunt. Yeah, let's do Farm Hunt. Right, we have a wheat. And we are in the Hunger Games waiting areas. Okay. Right, let's see if we can see anything. Nope. Anything down there? Nope. Okay. I have no idea what we're playing. Anyway, as I was saying before about new series on my channel, there's going to be a new series and it's going to be an SMP server. So you know what SMP is? It's like Minecraft or the Cube. There's another one, and we're going to be playing it. I've got a few YouTubers that are going to be doing it, and it's going to be starting off as like a survival series together with a group of people, and then more people might join as it goes along, and all that kind of stuff. So it'll be pretty cool, because we can set up community shops, trade, we can PvP, it's going to be pretty epic. Oh shit, we have swords and stuff. We're not fighting in here, are we? I'm scared. Okay, we do have infinity, don't we? Yeah, okay. I'm just messing around with my mouse, it's like in the way. There we go. Okay, apparently, is it how many bows, it's how many arrows you can shoot, isn't it? No, I'm just joking. Right, hunters released and, oh, we're hunting. Okay, so we're the hunters, and there is 15 animals. Oh, so maybe we're special, because we're the hunters, yay. Okay, so I presume we have to kill them. Are they going to be animals? Oh, yes, they are, aren't they? So, it's kind of like block hunt, isn't it? As you can, okay, so we're going to be looking for animals to kill, I presume. Do I have any indication if I'm actually hitting the right animal? Okay, so can I not hit the ones? Does that mean I actually had one over there then? Because I could hit that one, didn't I? Okay, we need to find someone to hit. Hello? Can I hit? Oh, yes, the other one. Ah, yes. Oh, I'm already pro. Right, so it's the one you can hit is actually the real ones. I love that they're just walking together. They're a married couple. Come on. What do you guys... I'm so good at acting to be a chicken, like, I just win this game, obviously. Come on. Damn it. Nope. Okay, Ah, you're one, aren't you? This guy's clearly one. This one's one. You're one. Oh, wait, did I hit it? No, okay, someone hit one, I think. Oh, I hit you. I hear horses dying in the background. Wow. Okay. So if you can hear some background noise, there's actually like a boiler or something going on in my house. And it's quite loud. I don't know if it's loud enough for you guys to hear it, but I'm really sorry if it is. I may have to edit my voice down a little bit in the video, so I'm gonna be really quiet now. Like, I'm really quiet. Oh no, it's gone now. Okay, that's fine. Come on. How many people left? There's four. Okay. We can do this. Yeah, so it's just like block, and once you die, become a hunter. Okay, these, I feel like they're gonna be like really ninja chickens, like somewhere. Ah. You guys camping? I feel like you could really like glitch into a block in this game. What is this? Is that a wolf? No idea. What the fuck is this? I don't know where it's gone. Alright, ah. Wait, what does this redstone do? Oh! Wow, great explosion. Yeah, I think I'll do damage to people but not actually make a hole. I like it when it makes holes, so on the hive, that's pretty cool. See if we can actually do this. There we go. Any of you guys one? See, I did the parkour to get over here, so obviously. I heard something die, but I don't think that was anyone, was it? Goodbye. Oh shit, that actually kills the sheep. That's pretty cool. I suppose that can like narrow down the actual ones that are actually fake, and then you just kill the fake ones, and then like the real ones left. And it obviously damaged the real ones as well, wouldn't it? I bet you they're just camping on some kind of building, aren't they? People always manage to like glitch up to the top. It's so bullshit. There should be like a height limit on how many blocks you can actually go up, like maybe like five, and then it just teleports you down. They'd be hiding like in water or something, wouldn't they? So mobs always glitch around. Okay, let's just throw our arm off. We're too manly, damn it. Store coupon summer for 30% off everything. Store.hypixel.net. She's a professional reader, I am actually. Time remaining 90 seconds. Come on, we're gonna find this guy. There's only one left. For some reason, half it is flying away. It's like a chicken flying. I'm pretty sure we like checked everywhere. Well, our whole team would have checked everywhere by now. Love the little like face going on here. It's pretty cool actually. Anyone else? They gotta be around the map, I think, like around the sides. Just glitch out. Maybe. I just plant random bombs of sheep. I wanna see them blow my HD. Oh, it's only blown up. Actually, this is a pretty good space to spot, actually. I mean, hide spot. It's a good place to spot. Pretty sure you just glitch out of like the windows, because windows are very glitchy on me. Wonder just blowing everything up now. Did he just spawn right here? This is so bullshit. If more of them are gonna spawn, how are we gonna kill them? Right, come out, I'm bored. Wait, is he a hunter? Oh, yeah, he's a hunter in it, yeah. Ah, oh, come on, Lang 64000. No, no, no. I'm gonna find you. Oh, yes. We lost. Whoa! What the fuck? Where is he? Where were you? Well, he's not gonna tell me because he can just use the same hiding spot like next game, can't he? Facepalm. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this little 3-mini game to play two of Ender games and whatever the hell that was, Farm Humped or something. He was AFK. Yeah, well, if he's AFK, then he'll just be in the middle one and then everyone will just kill him. Right, anyway, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed these little videos. Be sure to leave a like for Steve, because Steve's got so much swag. Pamarama Steve. Anyway, yeah, this is TrollCastHD, and I do not want to broadcast, actually, you know. Not the moment. TrollCastHD and goodbye for now. Nope. Okay. Ah, you're one, aren't you? This guy's clearly one. This one's one. You're one. Oh, wait, did I hit it? No, oh, okay, someone hit one, I think. Oh, I hit you. I hear horses dying in the background. Well. Okay. So if you can hear some background noise, there's actually like a boiler or something going on in my house. And it's quite loud. I don't know if it's loud enough for you guys to hear it, but I'm really sorry if it is. I may have to edit my voice down a little bit in the video, so I'm gonna be really quiet now. Like, I'm really quiet. Oh no, it's gone now. Okay, that's fine. Come on. How many people left? There's four. Okay. We can do this. Yeah, so it's this like block, and once you die, become a hunter. Okay, these, I feel like they're gonna be like really ninja chickens, like somewhere. Ah. You guys camping? I feel like you could really like glitch into a block in this game. What is this? Is that a wolf? I have no idea. What the fuck is this? I don't know where it's gone. Alright, ah. Wait, what does this redstone do? Oh! Wow, great explosion. Yeah, I think I'll do damage to people but not actually make a hole. I like it when it makes holes, so on the hive, that's pretty cool. See if we can actually do this. There we go. Any of you guys one? See, I did the parkour to go over here, so obviously. I heard something die, but I don't think that was anyone, was it? Goodbye. Oh shit, that actually kills the sheep, that's pretty cool. I suppose that can like narrow down the actual ones that are actually fake, and then you just kill the fake ones, and then something like the real ones left. And it obviously damaged the real ones as well, wouldn't it? I bet you they're just camping on something like building, aren't they? People always manage to like glitch up to the top. It's so bullshit. There should be like a height limit on how many blocks you can actually go up, like maybe like five, and then to teleport you down. They'd be hiding like in water or something, wouldn't they? So mobs always glitch around because it's one or the other. You see? No multitask. So let's just watch. There's only two players left. This guy is camping and he's won. Congratulations, dude. He's got nice eyes. But yeah, I'm gonna play another game because I'm so short and that kind of stuff. So yeah, that. So I'm back from holiday now. So more videos and that kind of stuff. And I'm just gonna be talking about a few upcoming series that are gonna be going on. So if you're new to my channel, I upload a random Hunger Games, as it's called. I actually need to end that. A random Hunger Games. I never name it like episode 1, episode 2, or anything like that. And decided I'm gonna make a new series called Hunger Games, and we've been playing every map on Hypixel. And it's gonna be episodes of it, and then in the title will be the name of the map. So we're gonna go through each of the maps, even the ones I don't like, and hopefully we'll win them all. Obviously, it may take more than one recording attempts to actually win them all, but that'd be pretty cool. Anyway, so yeah, let's hop into another game here. All these cool little games, pretty sexy. I love the little things from Toy Story up there. It's pretty cool. Actually, not gonna lie. So there's that Land of Spleef. Yeah, we're just doing that Land of Spleef. Let this one load. You know, we don't need editing. We're too professional. You know, Syndicate? No editing. I'm a Syndicate. Right. Oh shit, lag. So I started playing on Minecraft on the full screen as well. I used to play on the small screen and then just mess around with settings because it helped me get better FPS. But I was like, what the hell, let's just play with big screen. And I do get less FPS, and I sometimes get them like lag, spike, freezes, thingy-majiggy. It's meant to be capped on 60. Why is it just on 70? I'm really confused. It's like special. Anyway, okay, we're back in the game. So I'm going to stop talking now and actually play the game. Well, I'm still going to talk, obviously. Best commentary ever. No talking, just like... Yeah, best video. Right, okay. Who can we get? Who can we get? This is Spray. We are a sprayer from Call of Duty. Guess you know, with that professional. I want to get one of them power-ups, because they were pretty cool. The game I played just before this, we had three snowballs firing. That was pretty sexy. I think that was like the triple shot or something like that. Let's see if we can try and find one. Hello? No, actually. Oh, wait. Someone right here. Triple shot. Nice. I knew it. See? 3 fire. Okay, how many seconds? We got 16 seconds. Oh, no, you don't even do that. Yo, what is up, guys? This is TrollCastHD, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Anyway, so guys, I'm back here doing another Minecraft minigame, and apparently I'm Steve. Hey, I'm We're doing another Minecraft mini game, and we are playing Enderspeed today, which is a new mini games on the Hypixel server. Pretty cool server. You've probably heard of it if you play Minecraft. And yeah, they released a new thing called mini games, and one of the awesome mini games on here is Enderspeed. So it's basically like Spleef, but you throw and snowballs, and obviously the blocks break as the snowball hits them. But instead of being a normal person, you're actually Enderman, so it's pretty cool. And you can also teleport and make things below you. So it's a pretty cool mini game actually. Not gonna lie. And there's also stuff like special powers and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, back to the video. So you've been wondering why I haven't uploaded for about a week and 2 days. It's actually, I was on holiday in France with school. It was the last week of school and it's a thing called challenge week. And you can either go away with school or you can do like challenges. But obviously going away is a lot better. So I went away to France, a place called Rochefort. Pretty nice. Some beaches there. It was really hot. It was like 35 to like 40 degrees, which is pretty hot. I burned a little bit, which kind of sucks, but yeah, it's all right now. But anyway, so that's why I haven't been uploading. It really kind of sucked. I really should have done a video saying like going away for a week, see you guys later, but obviously I couldn't because I was really busy packing and I was obviously still at school and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, I'm back, and now when I moved back, my desk actually arrived. So now I've moved into my games room where I have my laptop, and I will be buying a computer soon, so that'll be more FPS and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. So now I'm in my huge room, my Blue Yeti, so I think there may be a bit of echo picking up. And obviously, I have like, oh my god. there might be a bit of echo, and I obviously can like move around now, so I can be like over here talking, or I can be like over here. So I really need to be like testing her out and all that kind of stuff. So yeah. This is just a little tester out in my new room. Obviously, it's got a bit of echo now, but as I add more stuff to this room, like my Xbox and all that kind of stuff, it'll obviously get... Oh no. Okay. How long does this last? Fuck. 3 seconds. Ah. We're so proud of this. Damn it. Okay, next time I'm actually playing the game instead of talking, because you know when you're talking, it's distracting. You can't multitask, you can only do two things less as you. Bro, get on my level. No. So yeah, also guys, I'm gonna be buying a pop filter for my Blue Yeti in a couple of days, so that's gonna be pretty cool. When I say a couple of days, it's probably like I might buy it in a couple of days, but it probably could take up to a week to come. And also next week I'm actually going on a cruise ship for a week, so I'm gonna record a few videos and have them on schedule, and hopefully they will upload automatically. And if they don't, I'm really sorry, but I'm definitely gonna do a video this time saying I'm going away, so you guys know I've gone and all that kind of stuff. And also another huge channel fucking hell. Mark, is we actually reached 1,200 subscribers, which is a crazy amount now. Not just 1,200, which is such a cool amount, because, you know, that's, like, pretty cool number. I'm not gonna lie, because just, like, 1,000 is fine, but 1,200, that is a pretty sexy number. Not gonna lie. Oh, shit, scared this guy. It's one-fifth of the way to 2,000 subs in just the time where we had 200 subs. That's pretty cool. Oh, shit. No! I have to do this. Okay, fourth. That's not bad. GG. I'm happy with that. You know, it's only my third game. I played one before and then two recording. Just professional. If I go really loud, I'm like, am I really loud now? Hello. Okay, let's have a look where the players are. Hello. Do a little F1 mode action. Oh wait, is this a, what? Why? What? Oh, that's a big shot. Oh, okay. Oh, congratulations. Congrats. That's how you spell congrats, guys. If you know how to spell, just ask me. I'm a professional speller. Okay, I think we're gonna play one more game. Let's play a random one. I literally have no idea how to play. Okay, so we have Dragon Wars, Party Game 1, Creeper Attack, Farm Hunt, and Bounty Hunters. Let's play Dragon Wars. I think it was the one I played and I was really confused on. I think let's play, oh, there's Throwout as well. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, I will pick this one. Okay, win Throwout. Okay, there's one player, so I'll be right back when we're back into it. Okay, I'm back, and it's been like 10 minutes, and there's only me and one person in it. It seems to be AFK. Hello? We can be Steve's together, because skins are fucked up. No, she doesn't want me. Alright, let's hop into another game then. What else do we have here? It seems like maybe that one's not very popular or not very good. Or maybe I'm just in a really bad game with it. Yeah, one person. Ender's Beef again. No. Farm Hunt. Yeah, let's do Farm Hunt. Right, we have wheat. And we are in the Hunger Games waiting areas. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can see anything. Nope. Anything down there? Nope. Okay. I have no idea what we're playing. Anyway, as I was saying before about new series on my channel, there's going to be a new series and it's going to be an SMP server. So you know what SMP is? It's like Minecraft or The Cube. There's another one. And we're going to be playing it. I've got a few YouTubers that are going to be doing it. And it's going to be starting off as like a survival series together with a group of people. And then more people might join as it goes along and all that kind of stuff. So it'd be pretty cool because we can set up community shops, trade, we can PvP. It's going to be pretty epic. Oh shit, we have swords and stuff. We're not fighting in here, are we? I'm scared. Okay, we do have infinity, don't we? Yeah, okay. I'm just messing around with my mouse mats, like, in the way. Right, there we go. Okay, apparently, is it how many bows, it's how many arrows you can shoot, isn't it? No, I'm just joking. Right, hunters released and, oh, we're hunting. Okay, so we're the hunters, and there is 15 animals. Oh, so maybe we're special, because we're the hunters. Yay. Okay, so I presume we have to kill them. Are they going to be animals? Oh, yes, they are, aren't they? So, it's kind of like Block Hunt, isn't it? As you can... Okay, so we're going to be looking for animals to kill, I presume. Do I have any indication if I'm actually hitting the right animal? Okay, so can I not hit the ones? Does that mean I actually had one over there, then? Because I could hit that one, didn't I? Okay, we need to find someone to hit. Hello? Can I hit... Oh, yes, the other one. Ah, yes. Oh, I'm already pro. Right, so it's the one you can hit is actually the real ones. Just walking together. They're a married couple. Come on. What do you guys... I'm so good at acting to be a chicken. Like, I just win this game, obviously. Come on. Damn it.